you guys. Today is finally the day in the life of Miss Michelle and Taye. I'm driving right now, so I can't necessarily hold the camera at myself and also with you guys. However, you see, I'm driving pretty quickly. It's a nice little day out here, you see. It's a little cloudy. How hot is it? Let's see. It's a nice 87 degrees, but I have my AC on, as you see. However, I'm going to see you guys. Today we're going to the mall, and we're also going to Starship. I'm not sure where else we're going to go. But I will see you guys when I get there. Alright, bye. Don't do all that, honey.
I did, honey. I want to be cute for that one moment.
Oh, look at me, honey, my little outfit of the day. Oh, yes. Okay, not like that. Okay, that's not all right. Don't do all that.
I know, that's how it's right
here. Don't do all that. Honey. I'm scared. Let these people see my outfit of the day, honey. Hold
this
camera.
I'm trying to let them see me of the day.
Hold this here camera. Let these people look at all of me. Yes, y'all.
Turn it to the side. Poke the booty out. Poke the booty out. Show the shoes. Let me see the shoes. What? Bam. What? Sexiness right there. Over there looking sexy in Chinese.
With my eyeliner.
Ching Yong, shrimp fried rice. Ching Yong, sweet sour chicken.
I ain't got no shrimp fried rice for him. I can't give him no shrimp fried rice, honey.
This is as sexy as it's gonna get, because I can't fit none of my clothes.
But you got the wig on. You looking sexy today.
That's sexy. This prego sexy.
See, you can put you on this little dress right here.
Yeah, and I think I'm gonna be hot.
Yeah, fabric feel real breathable.
See, it only look good with the coat on. Once you take the coat off, then it's like, ugh. It's like, what do you have on? Why?
Like I said, what do you have on?
Somebody would ask me a question like, what was wrong with me? I'd be like, well, it was
okay. I ain't say it.
It is.
That's not all right.
What is?
That's not okay.
It's cute.
Mm-mm.
You just have to accessorize with it.
Have a not your breath. Oh my goodness. There you go.
Ooh, $30.
Oh, not for $30, honey.
Too risky to touch this.
I like these little blue jean jackets.
I know, but they cute so much.
Mm-hmm. These be cute.
It is.
Oh, that's cute. Yeah, I like that. They don't want nobody to see. They be trying to hide it, like how you be hiding stuff when you want to come back.
Hey, I don't necessarily hide it. I just put it in a place where no one can find it so I can purchase it later when I get the money. It's all that is. I don't hide. I store.
Oh, I'm scared, honey.
I store. I harvest clothes.
Okay.
Such. That's $26.50.
We're
going to put you back.
That's what else they got up
in here.
That's something different.
Well, I like the color. And then if you turn it around.
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah. And then it goes to my outfit.
Okay. All right.
This would have been cute with a pop. A lot.
Mm-hmm. Honey, my purse is courtesy of the Walmart.
How much is this purse?
$24.90.
Sin. I swear, it's a sin.
That's not that bad.
It's a sin.
That's ugly.
See, they smushed it together. It's two different shirts. This shirt by itself.
Yeah, the shirt by itself is cute.
It's cute.
Put them together, it's ugly.
It is.
They got some combat boots, honey. They ain't playing.
They trying to get over young.
Yeah, they ain't playing.
Look, now that's not cute.
Oh, that's sizzling shorty. All right now.
I guess.
Oh, then they got some pink ones.
You know how I feel about pink.
They got some pink ones, honey. Black asphalt.
Wow, look at Hello Kitty. And her tongue is sticking out.
All right, now, Hello Kitty. Yes. She's trying to do the kiss thing. You know,
I know.
Kiss had the crazy
makeup. And then
it says
kiss right there.
Oh, there you go.
It's a sin.
Kiss Hello Kitty, honey.
Kiss Kitty.
You got to kiss her. All right, now. We're not going to talk about where they could go.
I know. You know where I was going with it.
I knew where you were going with it.
I said kiss Kitty.
Honey, this is the type of stuff we talk about.
Kiss my kitty.
Okay. I hope it don't make that noise.
I ain't gonna tell you what noise it makes. Just know it's good. Know it's real good.
I'm
scared. That's all I can say. Let's go check out this clearance 60% off. Okay. Follow me.
Honey.
Just like this.
Not walking like that. That's not okay. That's all right. Yeah. These people looking at us at me crazy.
But we
is. These people looking like, what are they doing?
I'm not in
denial.
I know I'm crazy. Oh, hat.
Not these little sun hats, honey. I'm bad at that. That's not okay. Okay, that's enough. You look like you belong on some type of golf course or something. That's enough.
Hey, honey. I don't know how I'm gonna get back up there.
Oh no. Honey, we both got our full cap wigs on today.
Yes.
We ain't playing. We both got the wigs on today. This is no joke. It's too hot to have your natural.
No, wait, this shirt.
It's too hot, y'all. That's cute.
It's all cute cheer.
That shirt up, that's the you only live one
time. I'm
about
to say, I actually think this is cute. You know, it depends on what you pair it with. I feel like a white skinny jean or something.
I mean, they got some sunglasses hanging on that.
It's a sign. They're trying to show you so that way you buy all that at one time and be broke when you leave.
Don't be broke when you
don't
leave,
have
honey. Don't be broke. Oh, this is the little thing they had last time. Little hand jorber.
Yeah, that thing they were showing up last time.
Yeah, the little hand jorber.
And I thought that was ugly.
Honey.
I was like, that's pointless. Like, it'll fall off your hand and then you're going to lose it.
Yeah, because you see how much space. I got all types of space. My hands are too small.
Man, that girl got big hands.
Yeah, because it fit her. It don't fit, yeah. My hands are too small. What that look like?
Beat.
Oh, that's not bad. I don't like how my arms will be all out. But it ain't that
you can
bad.
Rock that.
Mm-mm, honey. Yeah, some boots. Live, love, laugh. All right, honey.
That's a
Yeah, that's not that bad.
That's a small. Oh, hair band.
I'm scared of that,
ooh,
honey.
I don't.
That's cute. They got a bunch of shirts that say you only live once. They playing
about
that out.
A bunch of YOLO.
Mm-hmm.
YOLO from a polo. Look at that.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know. Might be too many
of them. They are not playing.
I really want to buy something.
Find you something you like, y'all. Don't be struggling.
But it's just, I don't want to
get some pink. Mm-hmm.
I'm kind of broadening my horizons with my color scheme. That's too bright.
Mm-hmm. Then they got them colors.
I want to be noticed, not seen from a distance.
I guess they noticed, not seen from a distance. Believe in yourself.
Yeah, I can't even read that. I don't want to buy that and I can't read.
That's what it was saying, honey.
That's a little
bit. Mm-hmm.
There you go. Be hot.
I'm scared, honey. I'm going to tell you something when we leave.
Sound juicy.
Oh, Lord.
Look at that.
That's neat.
It is. I like the color. The size is, it says medium.
Mm-hmm.
You know if my stomach was sitting?
Mm-hmm.
I think I might end up having to need an undershirt, too.
Yeah.
These pregnant is so hard to print.
Oh, baby. This is too funny.
Ava. I love you.
There you go.
You see?
That's cute.
I hurt you.
Mm-hmm, honey.
Now you need this, and all they missing is the diet part.
Oh,
just
yeah.
Diet, like right there.
There you go.
But Because you love bad clothes.
And it need to be a small. That's true. It's a little too big. Y'all know I'm not that big, honey. I can't fit this crazy, honey. I can't fit.
Love is forever. Our love is forever.
Y'all see that?
I will love you forever.
All right, Whitney Houston.
Let's start singing to you.
You gotta have your bottom lip tremble too. You know she would get it. She would get it. There you go. She would get it. Whitney Houston was tearing it up.
Okay, I'm not a fan anymore.
All right. Next one. I was gonna tell you, honey. Let me look at you two. People hit me too. Child, they didn't like us filming at their store. They were looking at us the whole time. They didn't live for that, honey. They did not like it.
They was looking at us harder than how the Asians be looking at beauty supply stones. Why should they get out?
They didn't like that, honey. They didn't like us filming at them. It's open now. It's open now, child. All right, where we going? Well, we can't shop at Express.
It ain't my fault. We couldn't afford some of the cute clothes that was in there and all the clothes I had on clearance raggedy.
That's not all right, honey. We can't go in Express.
I know. For one pair of pants, it's almost $100.
It really is almost $100 for one pair. Victoria's Secret Beauty.
I don't know if they thought I was going to spill a drink on it, but this drink almost done, honey. I'm slurping it down.
Lord, but we still walking through this mall. And we will be on TV Store. That Indian man was staring us down.
And they didn't have pretty much nothing in there. Nothing was really in there.
He was making sure we weren't about to take nothing.
It wasn't that to take him.
It really was. He was like, young black folks.
No, there was nothing in there close to time. Whatever we would be interested in.
Okay. We ain't got time.
Is that like a survey?
No, thank you. I didn't know what he was about to ask us. Because he said, excuse me, then he just stopped. I'm like,
first I thought he was going to ask you for your number.
Oh, he don't need to do that.
Well, he get a number.
He don't need to ask you.
And then you let him know what the deal is and tear it up and be like, get out.
I mean, he looked
alright. I said he was cute.
Yeah,
he was fine.
Yeah, he was fine.
No, not fine. Fine. He was fine.
Yeah, he looked alright. What kind of shoes they got real? Coles do have nice shoes. What do they have here today? Close to you right now. It's a force field. I wear my heart upon my sleeve.
It was hot. It ain't hot no more. Like this.
And they got on that moves from, yeah, honey. You got the moves, right? Get your one sheet action, honey.
I got the moves.
Not like that.
Like Jagger.
Honey. Okay, that's enough.
You know this is my jam.
Well, honey, this is a song. Okay, that's on. Oh, Tasha, don't do that no more. Oh, child.
Like Jagger.
All up in this mirror, honey.
And it is going off.
So these people can see this beautiful. Oh, child, look at that. My complexion just looks so nice.
Ugh.
So beautiful. Don't pop your back, honey. Oh, child. What they got?
A bag lady bag. You can be a bag lady.
That ain't enough space to put nothing in.
That's what I said.
Honey, they got this bag on super sale. $25.60, but it's ugly.
I know. No, I can't fall.
Maybe crossed out so many prices on that purse.
Oh, wait. Katy Perry. What's she at?
Back and watch your shadow fade.
That purse is ugly anyway. I ain't seen that in my life.
Me out like I was poison in your mouth. You dream me down, but that was then and this is now. Now look at me, this is the part of me that you're never gonna ever take over me. No, this is the part of me
that you're never gonna ever take over me. You definitely not gonna fit nothing.
And they were trying to cut the music off. Don't cut the music off. Okay, now this something else. I don't want this. I want Katy Perry. I want Katy Perry. I don't want this.
They got Katy Perry with a young guy. They got B.O.B. over there.
Mm-hmm.
Not B.O.B. Bruno Mars. I lied. I had to get my artist all fixed. I got a mix up.
Okay, you know what I'm saying? Oh, power walking
with 20-inch
heels on. And you
not be getting
it in these heels.
Nigga, I'm struggling to get it in the flesh.
Then and this is now.
That's
now ugly. Look at me. This is the party.
More money,
that's
more honey.
Yeah, that's
me.
Just, that's a lot going
it
on.
Ugly and tacky.
This is the part of me that you're never gonna ever take away from me.
Throw your like sticks and stones,
throw your buns and your blood. That's why your boys be walking around looking crazy. That's why them boys be walking around looking crazy.
They got ridges.
It say keep cool. I guess it's supposed to keep your feet cool. I hope
it
your feet
like
don't
it
get.
It make your feet hurt.
I hope your feet don't get that hot.
No, it makes your feet look like it's
gonna
hurt.
Cause
it's all prickly.
I find your work a dancing flame.
It's not cute.
You will never put me out again. I'm glowing.
Like,
I be seeing a lot of boys with them Nike shirts. Oh, there you go. Get your swoosh on, honey.
I'm trying to get your swoosh on.
In fact, you can't
do that. Mr. Elliott remix.
Yeah, yeah. Except for me. This is the part of me that you're never gonna ever take away from me. No. This is the part of me that you're never gonna ever take away from me.
That's too bright. I would definitely be a girl, but you're not gonna break my soul.
See, that, that's not, I think that might be sexy on the right guy.
Yeah, on the right guy,
yeah,
not
on
every
the
guy.
Right guy, that'd be sexy.
Wait, yeah, with some nice
buttons. This is the part of me.
These like lady shirts.
They really do.
Like,
see, this look nice on the mannequin. Like, the way it look on the mannequin. That looks sexy. Throw your sticks and stones. He got some pecs,
oh, no, he
honey.
Got pecs.
Yeah, he got some
you
pecs.
You remember that mannequin that woman
they had the
man boobs?
Yeah,
he
had man
boobs. Oh, actual honey. Male mannequin had man boobs. I mean, like, big old mosquito bite nipples. Man
that,
boobs.
That looks sexy. That looks sexy on the right guy, too. I can't appear and go on off.
That looks sexy on me.
Okay, don't put that on you.
Eyes gonna wear it.
Don't wear it. Mm-mm-mm. All right, honey. So, what, we on our way to Starship now?
Yes.
All right, then. I came in through this door. You said you came in through...
I came through the door by the escalator.
Okay, then. All right, then. Well, no, yeah, I came in through this door right here.
Yeah, I got to go around to the escalator.
All right, then.
I'll see you in a minute, Charlotte.
All right, I parked close, so I ain't got to do too much walking. All right, but for now, that's all. We're going on our way to Starship, and when we get to Starship, we'll see you guys then. All right, bye. Hey you guys, it's MsMichelle. Me and Taye are leaving the mall and we're on our way to Starship. And as you see, when I first left, it was pretty nice and halfway sunny and cloudy. Now it is pouring rain and you can hear the rain hitting the car. it went from 88 degrees to now 73 degrees, but I still have my AC on. Yeah. It is ridiculous. This is crazy. This weather is ridiculous. This is what Georgia weather is like. It can be sunny at one moment, and it can rain at the drop of a hat. So, that's what's going on here. But I'm on my way to Starship, and I'm driving, and I cannot drive in this rain and film. So I'm gonna see you guys later. All right, bye. The rain stopped, and now it's just really cloudy and ugly like outside. But once again, I'm on my way to Starship. Taye is behind me, so, we're going to see you when we get there. We're at Starship. Yeah, we're at Starship. Let me park. Yeah. At the same time. Look, me and Taye made it here at the same time. Look at that adult DVD. Yes, we're at the sex place. About the deadline. It's Taye.
Woo!
I don't know about you, but I'm feeling 22. Everything will be alright if you keep me next to you. You don't know about me, but I bet you want to. Everything will be alright if we just keep dancing like we're 22. I can't hit the notes like Taylor Swift, but I'm trying now. Oh, and if you don't have one, I suggest investing in one of these little things right here, this little MP3 converter. You can plug it into your cigarette lighter, and then you can connect your MP3 player. I'm listening to Taylor Swift, and you can listen to your music on your radio. It's so lovely, so lovely. But we're about to go in, so I'll talk to you guys. Just left Starship. Well, me and Taye just left Starship, and I'm on my way home. Yep. I'm about to go to IHOP and give me something to eat, and then I'm gonna probably do a review video.